from inside it.
It's not very small.
Yeah, but maybe. roll him up on his back. So we're gonna push his body towards you guys a little bit. And then we're gonna roll him up.
He knows he's getting his first overall checkout today. Looks like we can get him.
I Oh, good. And I got everything else.
It's a scrub.
Yeah.
All right. Have I ever been trying to go in and back in?
Do you want new bowls or these are okay? New bowls?
Usually whenever I want new bowls, I can serve.
Yeah, otherwise we use these, but if you want new bowls, they're in the locker cabinet.
Do you want to get a temperature reader?
Yeah. Are you the same one or?
Yeah, there's a little seasoner.
Yep. Okay.
So that we get.
That involved in the reaction.
Yeah, we're trying to push it out. Yeah.
I know.
Yeah, a lot of them when you try it up was. One of them hits it up.
I know, it's like in a way you wanted to have like something on the x-ray.
Yeah, I think you wanted. Yeah, nothing obvious, so that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah, they are right here. Do you need to use sterile mouth or just go?
Fine.
So, yeah, usually if I have like what's left on it, like this.
Usually it doesn't make a giant difference. I do it more just for kind of our we don't typically introduce other cats, but if you ever do, I think Nate, like an 18-year-old tiger, like put in with a female or something. They don't, I mean, all tigers that are in facilities like this are not purebreds. They're mutts, so there's no genetic viability. He's passed, he's not like too young. I would say I definitely would wait till they're sexually mature before I spare neuter. Well, at least now, I definitely wait till they're sexually mature.
Yeah, I think pretty much it's not really gross, but he's like,
35 to 45.
You can put it. Oh, okay, yeah. You'll try to just turn it off there.
Then I increase. Then you can increase it.
Wow, you're just moving there.
It's been pretty stable the whole time. It's just like changed the ISO, so that makes how much to do this.
I'm so sorry, this is so awkward.
Your whole tank and then a little bit.
I'm gonna try not to cut it, and then we're gonna have to do the.
Oh,
was donated, that was done on the last one. And these, whatever we're doing, we have to use one check that these are always running. If any kind of thing stops, then you need to be.
It's really hard typically when you, did you do this? The question was like move. Like, you know, really doing your, work your way out and throw away.
And then you also want to like keep money here, so you can get it all right.
Right.
It's kind of perfect.
Because it's over and so cute, it's just under the, sometimes if it's a wall, they can get really tiny, you want to move it up as well. So Michael just said, I don't know that nature max, what's he gonna sit on now? That was his question.
Somehow I still think it'll be more comfortable.
Yeah.
You know, they're just like being so low.
All the regulations.
Authentic?
Yeah.
Separate.
Can you do a circle?
I just do it till I see that it's, it looks clean and.
What's, can you turn me another tactic glove?
You, I like it.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I'm not getting any dirty off anymore.
On the last time.
How are you?
I'm ready.
And then, once all done, you don't go near that area. Is it like a? Like a.
Yeah.
Little pop up, and then.
Like Artemis's little.
Yeah, there's a membrane that you. And then there's this clarisit, you wind up clipping it and then pulling that out. It happens really fast.
Oh, I like that cannon.
And then once this is out, anything blue?
I'm not touching.
Don't reach over it yet.
See, then now we go.
But now you can see what's in the center.
We all as neighbors are allowed.
I'm excited. And then we need to bread, since we're setting out the pieces of bread. But we do need to send the tops, right? Oh, sorry. And then I'm just gonna go ahead and run it over to the next step.
Amy, everything good up there?
Yeah, he's gonna start resounding. Yes.
So hot.
And then it's tied to the glue, so you always wanna check it, because sometimes it's glued over. And I just take a needle, hook it, yeah, and I use like a sizing tool, and I'll hook it through. So how's the problem this one?
Can you give me a?
Well, nothing's obvious.
Like, it's so weird.
He could have like a mild cartilage damage, which might require an MRI or CT to identify. We'll kind of just see how he does. A little more, just want to rule out the worst case scenario.
Maybe see a better angle out of the store.
is the stuff that we use, this is expired, so we can use it for the classes. And then, yeah, I got this here, there's another one, oh, there's two more that haven't been opened. Yeah. Yeah, we don't use it, but you can take it with the cooled over, just put it in there, it's a fire thing. But also, sometimes the noodles will stick over with them, so it's really important, not a plastic.
Things like between 38, 48, and that.
Sure.
We can just trade out the Oh, that's one of the biggest ones I've ever seen.
What do we have on the in the jar back there? I forget.
Jinx, maybe?
Is it Jinx? I think it's in a specimen jar.
Jinx?
Yeah, I think we may have cut Jinx because we didn't have that size.
Yeah. What, do we have tiger size?
Yeah, we have Alex, I think.
Those are in the other.
I feel like this is bigger though.
Yeah. They are. Just swap them out.
Yeah.
I
Yeah, probably, just no craziness.
So what we can do is take some paint bar and just put it on the side of the platform that's on the ceiling, and we have those two sides.
Okay.
One as a den and lock out the other.
Right, will we be able to keep with the first step, or none of it? You know, I'm talking about how it's like the one step before the...
Yeah. I don't know.
He's gonna be so upset, he loves the platform.
I mean, one step's fine.
Yeah.
But he at least will like that den a little more than maybe others.
He does like that den.
I think he has a jump staff off of the fire, does he?
I think lately he's been babying himself altogether. Like, I know he lays up there, but I haven't seen him jump from the top. But I'm not saying if he's excited about food that he won't do it.
I've seen him jump off of it.
Because he's very, food is exciting. Oh my word, that's...
Thank you guys very much for the donation.
It's a 86, sorry.
So you got it down?
What does this thing say, no breath?
Did it read there?
Are we gonna do different meds or same? He's on the Medicaid every other day.
We're gonna continue that.
And 800?
We're gonna continue. You can go up to 1200. See, but
even if he becomes a zombie?
Yeah, but they usually get a little used to it after a couple days.
Okay. Because so it was like creepy, scary zombie that wouldn't get up.
Yeah, let me know what he's like.
Okay.
But now that he's at 800 for a couple days, he might be fine going up.
Okay.
He's probably going to be somewhere at home.
His thumb.
Oh.
But then just the same 2.5 mL of Medicaid every other day?
Give you a little bit of reaction.
Yes.
Do we want them to be ongoing until result?
Yeah, at least until we get the blood work back and see what that all looks like, too.
Okay.
did tighten it so really tight so that you can't do it with your fingers, because I don't want somebody else to do it with their fingers before they do something.
No, no, no. I meant like I do it with the screwdriver and then the rest of it.
Oh, okay. Because the way I read it, it was like, oh, you sometimes you can do it with your fingers. I'm like, oh, that's not going to happen this time.
No.
So it got really tight.
No, I like to do it with the screwdriver.
Trying to get one more later on there. She's hot.
Two.
Yes, please.
Aw, you poor man, sad.
Oh, it's red. See, when you went to my ass or anything?
Yeah, I tried to put them on, so.
Okay.
What, are those vaccines an individual thing, or?
Yeah.
I know, I'm like, I can't.
If I hold it, it might spin.
It's very true.
Yes, we'll keep you guys up to date, but he'll spend the early hanging out in the recovery area and working on the side of tumor.
Here, you should just take one for me.
Okay.
Because I want to, I actually want to do that for all three of them at some point, so we can see the scale. Is he also getting vaccines?
Yeah, he's getting a canine just never vaccine.
He stayed the night, did we? No, just we were in the room. Was he? Is it not a room?
Well, under here is a lot of cover, so we can just, we'll leave him up. So we'll leave him up here, and if he's awake enough to go out at the end of the day, that's not raining, we can put him out.
So thank you to everybody who donated. That really helps tremendously to take care of these cats. I would appreciate that.
All the others looking to.
That doesn't, I think it's not supposed to stop them.
So that's.
Yeah.
So thank you, guys. You can rewatch it. Daily.
I mean, I just don't.
But I could move his arm if you were to.
You try.
Go both be in here for a little bit. Yeah.
But we can have.
It doesn't matter.
No, those are.
Thank you.
Thank you guys very much for being here for Max. We appreciate you all. It is that his mouth for a thank you.
If I need, did that by not.
Because we get those down to the situation.
If it continues or gets worse.
That's true. For years ago, we should celebrate.
All right, I gotta get a fellow.
You go back there.
25.
Sorry, I had to shave you.
The thumb one's the most impressive.
Shave you in the man parts.
He wasn't literally. Well, I know when I was like doing the feeding, she was like dropping these boys. And then they're at 12. She knows does that because she was spaying. So she cuts like that.
I always laugh when my dad's writing the story.
He's very dumb.
Yeah, because it didn't look like that on my dad.
No.
Get that back door open and the cage positions.
After that last one, I really like trying to take them off as soon as we're ready to kind of move them.
Well, the last one was kind of dumb because we come in head first because of the dental.
Oh, is that what it was? Yeah.
So this way we'll have access to the space at our rooms.
How long is it?
take them to normally wake up?
Thank you. kind of powdery fluid spreading everywhere.
Yeah, we're gonna totally learn how to do surgery.
You know, scrubs is on here.
Yeah.